Today we're going to show you how to make 3D printed pink tissue for a 4 implant case on a 3D printed model. The purpose of this is to better mimic real tissue in a patient's mouth so the dental technician can make prosthetics that fit well in the patient's mouth. The first thing you need is the STL file of the scan body of the patient's mouth. Our STL file was provided by the dentist. We edited the file by nesting the implants for the hard model, which we 3D printed. Then we cut out the portion we want soft tissue for, and add 4mm supports for printing. Next, we used an EnvisionTEC 3D printer with e-gum light curing meth acrylic, acrylic resin, and printed the file. Once it has finished printing, we remove it from the printing board, then we soak it in alcohol to clean it. After it has been cleaned, we dry it off and cut off the printing supports. Then we light cure it. At this point, it is finished and ready to be put on the model. Now our technicians can create the prosthetic teeth. Thank you for watching. Hope you will like and subscribe.